Alright. Hey guys. Let's continue playing for a bit. I was gonna grind a bit off camera, and then I decided I'm just gonna keep playing. I'm gonna... I'm gonna keep playing for a little bit. Let's sit here. I'm gonna get my Pidgey up to a satisfactory level here. After I heal. Let's switch. I'm gonna look at the options again. Because I saw that there was a fast encounter. This should help. Yeah, it's fast. I'm not confident I'm gonna be able to survive. You know what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna heal it. Oh, it turns you around when you say when you heal. That's useful. Level 6? Holy shit, okay. I got 24 experience and I didn't even level up. What the heck? Okay. I don't like withdraw. I need 17 more to level up. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Hoping I can. Yeah, I got it. Oh my gosh, okay. Hopefully I get it out of this baby state here in a second. And it's a bit stronger and I can start taking more things out with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to beat this thing with this. Viable. Or at least more viable than it was. Heal again. Is there like a... Quick nurse, there we go, perfect. Oh my gosh, that's so nice. Oh, perfect, okay. Once it gets to like level 7, I'm gonna take on the first gym. I'm gonna switch up. Make it so it'll never hit me. Alright, that should be good. Oh, I guess that's not good, but whatever. Oh, okay. Okay. Level 6 is a good level. I'm starting to get to the point where I'm not gonna need to keep running back to Viridian to heal, I guess, for a while. Hoping I learn a flying type move here. No flying type move yet. Maybe like level 9? We'll see. Yeah, we're starting to get to that point where I'm just grinding. I'm just gonna keep the grinding in part two, and then when we go to part three, I'll... start doing gems. Perfect. Okay. Hopefully I level up here. There we go. Good. Okay. Now that I'm level 9 and level 10 with my Squirtle, I'm gonna take on the first gym. So I'm gonna save, and then we'll continue with part 3.